Hello, everybody. Well, on the first show the other day, that it didn't even occur to me that I'd be playing directly after that. This song is basically inspired by the same album that song was on.
Thank you.
still getting used to all this stuff up here. So excuse me if it might, if it squeals or squeaks. This thing really squeals and squeaks. As Ed said, thank you so much for coming early. And as I said the other night, I happen to know very well that we're on for a really great night. Really great night.
Oh,
mid-song capo change is not advisable, just if anyone, you know, don't try that, right? But I'd like to invite to the stage who I consider the reason I started playing guitar. This is beyond an honor to play this song with Wisdom. Thank you. because I, as you can see, I like to make a part of myself. I'm going to play this song for some friends of mine who are here. Green River up to the stage. I swear I didn't plan that out. And to accompany us on this song, I'm going to use this sampler that a couple of people I work with, good friends of mine, convinced me to bring with me on this tour. And I'm a little scared of it, but... we're going to see how it goes. Let's go.
I know you gotta keep the pace with self. Escape. Let it percolate. I'll drive you mad. You and your arms. I'll see you both sidestep. So it's not done. Reverberate around that dome. You two places at once. Doesn't all recreate yourself, rate, roll rate, generate, luxuriate, penetrate, excoriate, laugh rate, walk.
Played this next song with Jeff, it went crazy.
We'll be right back.
Thanks for being here. It's been a long time, and I know everyone is very excited.